The second chapter of the latest Star Wars trilogy still hasn't hit theaters, but Disney and Lucasfilm have already laid out what's coming after Episode 9 outside of the standalone anthology entries. Yesterday it was announced that the Last Jedi director Rian Johnson will shepherd a new Star Wars trilogy, which includes writing and directing the first installment. The only details revealed about these new movies were that they will be separate from the Skywalker saga and they will introduce new characters from a corner of the galaxy that Star Wars lore has never before explored. That latter portion sounds especially intriguing, and if Lucasfilm is wise, it will use this opportunity to venture outside of the known Star Wars galaxy and into the unknown regions. In 2014, 2 years after Disney acquired Lucasfilm, the Star Wars Expanded Universe, a.k.a. the expansion of the mythology through book, comic books, video games and more, was dissolved and rebranded as Star Wars Legends. Only the movies, the Clone Wars TV series, not to be confused with the Genndy Tartakovsky mircoseries, and the Son of Dathomir Clone Wars tie-in comic book series were left canon, thus wiping the slate clean for any non-cinematic Star Wars material published released under the Disney banner to be considered officially canon. However, certain EU elements have since been added back into the Star Wars mythos, like Grand Admiral Thrawn being a major antagonist in Star Wars Rebels. The Unknown Regions is another one of those elements that's been reincorporated. Located beyond the Outer Rim, this area of the Star Wars galaxy has largely gone unexplored, which is saying a lot for a galaxy populated with a lot of strange planets and aliens. The Ilum system and the Chiss Ascendancy are among the few known aspects of these regions, and this is also where the remnants of the Empire fled to build the First Order and construct Starkiller Base. There's even a theory that this is where Supreme Leader Snoke comes from. Some of the new canon Star Wars books have laid out that the Empire explored certain areas of the unknown regions, but as of the Force Awakens era, most of the territory beyond the borders is still shrouded in secrecy.